123 pounds, King!
The man that you see before you stands nearly 7 feet tall. He is demonic, demented, unpredictable. This is Kane. And coming up this Saturday, the world premiere of See No Evil, right here on Sci-Fi, 9, 8 Central. Todd, this is an eerily horrific psychological thriller, probably one of my favorite movies of all time.
I saw it once. I don't know if I have the nerve to sit through it again. It scared me to death.
Yeah, you're not man enough.
Am I wrong to say that on national television?
Kane gets a chuckle out of it, but you wonder what's going through the twisted psyche of the big red monster, Kane.
I'm the Boogeyman, and I'm coming to get you.
And from the bottomless pit, weighing in at 263 pounds, the Boogeyman!
That smell, that smoke, that face can only represent one superhero. And ladies and gentlemen, we've had Freddy versus Jason. We've had Alien versus Predator. Now we're about to have the Boogeyman versus Kane.
Two of the most surreal, unpredictable entities that anyone will ever experience. The Boogeyman and Kane.
Kane is from the land of Disturbed, but has Kane ever eaten worms? Even Kane looks a little weirded out.
Well, Kane, fresh off of qualifying for Money in the Bank last night on Raw. Let's see what that momentum can do as Kane makes a special appearance here on ECW.
Well, this is certainly a match that belongs here on Sci-Fi. The Big Red Monster coming to ECW to face off against the man from the bottomless pit. Pick your poison here, Matt. Who do you like?
Been in the ring with both these men. I've stood across the ring from Kane, Boogeyman, The Undertaker. Okay, those are live worms. Oh!
No thank you, says Kane.
I stood across the ring from both these men. No training, no preparation, no plan of attack can prepare you for this situation.
Yeah, have you ever danced with the devil in the pale moonlight? You're about to, as these two monsters. Kane going for an early cover, 2-0.
Kane showing a lot of respect for the Boogeyman, going for an early cover in this match. Shows that Kane reveres Boogeyman's strength.
Speaking of strength, Kane has plenty of it. And don't let Kane's good looks fool you, folks. He's very accomplished in the ring. A former ECW champion.
You're attracted to him.
Kane from the top rope. Boogeyman showing you that quickness.
This could be the break the Boogeyman needs.
Boogeyman has been able to intimidate pretty much anyone that steps in front of him. Kane, however, doesn't appear to be phased one bit.
Todd, you know when you watch those nature programs where crocodiles or cobras kind of stare off serenely and then strike in a flash? You know how you jump when you see that? That's the type of fear that you have to have for Kane and or the Boogeyman.
Now, I've always wondered, that Kane is The Undertaker's brother. Does the Boogeyman have any siblings? Do we know? Oh! Boogeyman jumps right into that open hand! And there it is, a choke slam, ladies and gentlemen! And this match is over!
Here is your winner, Kane!
So Jacob Goodnight himself, the star of See No Evil, sees his way to victory here on ECW. Your winner, and on his way to the 25th anniversary of WrestleMania, is Kane.
Wow. The worms were the featured attraction early on. At least that's the way Kane thought. Until that.
Somewhat of a peace offering. And here, Boogeyman was set to fly. Kane just grabbing Boogie around the throat. Look at the strength and the power. Enough to keep the Boogeyman down. Kane, impressive here tonight.